and princes are there, hoping to grow fat on Britain's public purse, I wonder. I say, let the prince learn to be an Englishman on 20,000 a year. Furthermore, can the honourable member assure the Commons that His Serene Highness will not be given an English title which allows him to sit in the other place? We cannot have Germans running the country!
I thought I was going to have to beg for mercy there, Albert.
I wish things could still be decided at Saltpot.
I don't think I want to play with you today.